Yeah. Hey guys, it's NickNCSCP here to teach you how to do the pop-up glitch on Mass Effect 2. To do this glitch, you want to get alongside a wall parallel with it and just run alongside it. Changing your camera angle to get yourself properly parallel can help a lot, and you can slightly press into the wall if you think it guides you. And it's about as easy as that. This glitch will pop you up anywhere, pretty much on any map, and will also put you in elevators a lot more easier than the other methods out at the moment. So, enjoy!